Hey captains, my name is Kay. I'm the head of video at CoinMarketCap.com, and I want to say personally, thank you. Thank you to each and every single one of you that subscribed. We just reached 100,000 subscribers, which is just insane. So thank you from the bottom of my heart and from everybody on the video team who worked on the videos in front of the camera and behind the scenes. Thank you so much. Now, in this video, I want to cover two quick things before we move on to tomorrow's Explain to Me Icon 5. Number one, airdrops, and number two, videos. Now, when it comes to airdrops, please be patient. The contest is completed. We've reached over 100,000 subscribers, but it's gonna take us about 2 weeks to go through all the people like you who applied, who participated. So just stay patient. The results are gonna come within the next 2 weeks, all right? Number two is videos. None of these videos, neither this channel, doesn't happen without your guys' feedback. So we wanna hear it. We wanna know what you guys like, what you guys don't like, what kind of videos do you guys want us to create and don't want us to create, because we read every single comment that you guys leave. For example, on the last few videos, I've noticed a lot of comments of you guys asking to translate the videos. И, конечно, мы можем это сделать и на русском, и на español, пасатай. We can do different languages, and all of those videos translated are gonna come in the next few months. We hear you. Another thing that I've noticed is that on the last Tuesday tutorial, you guys been asking to help you fill out the airdrops form. So I thought, let me do it personally. Let's go back home and I'll show you exactly step by step how to do it. All right, boys and girls, let's get right into it. We are going to go to coinmarketcap.com. We're right here. We got our beautiful new design where you can see the latest news. You can see the latest tutorial. We have J Sharp repping a Cardano coin. Just a little behind the scenes for you guys. He was actually holding a pan lid to take this picture. All right, let's go right into the free airdrops. I'm going to click on the latest one that is expiring the soonest, which is 10 hours from now. We're gonna go here right away, join this airdrop, all right? Very first thing we're gonna do is add it to our watch list. If you don't have yet a CoinMarketCap account, make sure you do. Just requires your email and your password. So add it to your watch list. Done. Next, Twitter accounts. We are going to go and join, follow coinmarketcap.com. Following, fantastic. We're gonna go down the list, right? We're gonna go to the project's Twitter. We're gonna follow it as well. We are gonna follow the Facebook account. So let's like the page, fantastic. Let's do the same thing for the actual project. Gonna go here. We're gonna like the page as well. Awesome. We're speed running through this. Next, we're gonna go and follow, aka subscribe, to our YouTube channel. Let's go subscribe. Click subscribe. Turn all notifications on, obviously. Next, we're gonna join Telegram. It's gonna open the Telegram group, view in Telegram. It's gonna open join the channel. We're gonna do the same thing for the two other ones. Now, we're gonna move on to filling out the form, Binance Smart Chain wallet address. What is that? How do you find it? Very easily, go to Binance, search for how to find my Binance Smart Chain address. Enter the address that it's going to give you, okay? You're gonna copy and paste it here. Make sure to triple check what the wallet address is and you're good to go. Now your Twitter handle. For us, because we're CoinMarketCap, it's going to be CoinMarketCap. For you, something different. If you don't have a Twitter account, get one, get in the conversation, join us, talk to us. We would love to hear your thoughts. When it comes to the Facebook handle, this is basically just facebook.com/ whatever your profile URL is. For some of you, you're gonna have an actual handle like CoinMarketCap as well. But for most of us, facebook.com/ probably your name, could be something like you are awesome. Thanks for subscribing.
maybe, or it could be a random link that Facebook generated on its own. Could be just some random thing. Make sure to copy and paste it, put it right here. Now, YouTube handle, what is this? This is one of the biggest questions we've got so far, and it's pretty straightforward. So with CoinMarketCap, this is the YouTube handle. It's just YouTube slash channel slash whatever the string of numbers is. So make sure you copy it and you paste it. Now, if you don't have a channel, make sure you create one. How you do it is you click on your Gmail, go to YouTube with it, and just hit create a channel. It's going to ask you what channel you want it to be, type in the name, create a channel, and copy and paste the link you get. Now, before we move on, I'm just going to say this. We hear you guys, okay? YouTube handle doesn't even make sense. So thank you for telling us. Thank you for asking those questions that you guys have been asking on our YouTube channel. We hear you, and within the next few days, hopefully as soon as next week, we're gonna delete this part because we don't need it. You don't need it. Why do you need to enter it, right? So I hear you, we hear you, keep on talking to us. Now, when it comes to the Telegram handle, same thing, it should be at or the actual Telegram link. Then you're gonna hit all this on and join Airdrop. Now, the last thing I'm going to say is that guys and girls, stay patient. We have about 500,000 people on average signing up for these airdrops per project, per airdrop, 500,000. There's a lot of people signing up and wanting to get the airdrops. So if you've been feeling unlucky, if you haven't won any of them, but you keep signing up, I understand you. It's the luck of the draw, right? You may get it, may not get it, but if you get it and this project blows up over time, it's worth the 2 minutes you're going to spend filling out this airdrop form.
I hope that was helpful to you guys. Once again, we are creating all of these videos for you. So please, let us know. Let us know what you want to see, what you don't want to see, and let's build something together. That's why I thought it could be symbolic to be here in Athens, in the temple of Zeus. Let's create something together, something monumental, and something that will stand test of time. Thank you so much again for subscribing. Stick around with us. There's so many more videos coming your way, and I'll see you soon. Bye.